Hello everyone, a big thank you to each and every one of you, those who have supported me to get this 1000 subscribers, and I thank you for the encouragement and the love that you've shown to me. I have received so many messages regarding my batting and the videos that you guys have seen, and I just wanted to say about that, and it has been a long journey for me, and I have worked really hard for the past 8 years, and I got a really great platform when I started playing my cricket career back in UAE, and it was in an academy called Desert Crabs Cricket Academy in Sharjah, and it was a great opportunity for me to start my cricket career there, and under the great guidance of Presley sir, he has given me a lot of inspiration and motivation talks and about my cricket field. After that I came back to India to represent my state level in the under 14s, and it was a great pleasure to coach under Bijujot sir, one of the great coaches in India, and it was a great opportunity for me, and it was in my hometown, and I got to learn so many things from him. I have got the great opportunity to work under such amazing talents and amazing players in my hometown Kerala, and I've got the opportunity to practice with them also, and players like Sanjeev Samson, Rajasthan Royals captain, KM Asif, Chennai Super Kings player, Sachin Baby, Royal Challengers Bangalore player, P. Prashant, Sunrisers Hyderabad, and I would like to thank GEMS Millennium School, Sharjah, our own English High School Sharjah, for the immense support that they have shown me. I would like to thank the schools that have studied in UAE, a big thank you, and for the encouragement and the support they have shown me during my cricket school years. And without their support, and it would have been really difficult for me to perform in a platform in schools cricket and other tournaments that held in the UAE. And special thanks to ICC Cricket Academy Dubai for they have given me an international experiences when I was playing in under 16 UAE team, and they have great coaching facilities, and they have shown what is to be played in the international levels, and it was one of my best experience which I have got from the ICC Cricket Academy in my cricketing career. And once again a big thank you to everyone, those who have supported me. And please don't hesitate to ask any questions. I can answer from whatever the knowledge I have. So please don't forget to put something in the comment box. And please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and do like the video. Thank you so much.